Alrighty, so let's see, where are we? We're at 88%. I have 12% left to fix. I think what I want to do is I want to just go through. Do I want to go back and do the ones that I'm missing? Sequence 9 is complete. That's complete. I also need to do the truth stuff. However, there's some of those things that I'm missing. And I'm missing those as well. Let's go do some of the stuff that I'm missing. Okay, I need to go over here. Get a thief assignment, because there's three of those. I have two of these to do. And I have a Templar lair. So I'm guessing this is the best way to do it. We're just going to go back and do the ones that I haven't done. This one, I don't want to use the tunnels. I want to go... First, I need to skip all messages. I'm guessing you leveled. Backspace, I need to get her up one more. Do I have... Let's try this. That will get her leveled. I'm gonna send her I don't know if it'll get her leveled. It'll be close. I'll send those two. Okay. Okay, so the assassin stuff is done. Wait, let me double check what all I need to do for guild challenges. That's gonna be the hardest part that I have left. Mercenaries. I only have 5 papal guards left to kill. Okay. Dun-dun-dun-dun. Let's go around.
Come test this steed.
See if there's anything I need. No armor needs repair. Okay. Ammo. Do I have everything? That's nice. I'm going to guess I have some stuff to withdraw. And let's go check more things to buy.
Come and see what my little gallery has got.
Paintings, treasure maps. Back.
I will find something more to your liking next time, sir.
Okay, I think I have everything I can buy. I can do clothing dye. Parachutes are full. Okay.
Hey, no harm in browsing. Ciao.
Okay.
Truly, I am blessed this day. Two new artists of rare talent and five pedigrees have joined my workshop. We are offering you some of the most glorious pieces at the best values.
Oops. I meant to go this way, but that's okay. Let's go see what this thief needs. Oh, there he is. Hello. What do you need, buddy?
Ezio, one of the Centohokki leaders has worked his way into our own guild. He is an accomplished liar, responsible for the deaths of many of our brothers. Come, I will lead you to him.
Kill the traitor with your hidden blade. Okay. Show me where to go. Shoot. You call yourself. Excuse me, Ezio. Silly game. Where'd he go? It's you.
The world is just there!
Attack!
Wait, who is the target I'm supposed to kill? This guy?
My brothers will avenge you.
Okay, now I have to escape the area. Okay. That was easy. Let's see what else I have to do. The next mission is way up here. Let's do that. That's not what I meant to do, but all right.
Chrome, distinguished creator. I may be of mark.
To the void that Chita's bridges after dark. Recent troubles between gangs of armed people have led to death.
Yay! Okay, thief guild complete. Part of it is done, at least. She may need to go again, Zach. Hey, Rico, how are you? Mercy. Okay. That's one. I didn't mean to do that. That's okay, we're here. So let's find out what he needs.
La Volpe tells me you are a skilled horseman. I have
I'm glad you're doing all right.
The Cento Occhi train on horseback at the Circo Massimo. This grants us an opportunity to cut down several of them in one place.
Kill them all with a hidden blade. Okay.
Condolences are extended to all citizens of the English nation for the
Let's go. That way. Come on, horsey. Cooperate for a change. Really? Okay, fine. I don't think this is the way I was supposed to go, but we're going this way anyway, it looks like. Where am I heading to? I went into the city instead of... Come on. Let's go. We don't have a time limit, at least. Really?
I don't know what's going on.
No, that one down? Come on, horsey, stop running away. Okay, next one.
Let's Speed go. Will not save you.
She's not over yet!
She's not over yet!
Horsey, stop! Great. I have to start all over. Great! That's what I want to do. I'm going to go after the first one this time. Shoot.
Make way for the guard!
Speed will not save you!
Stay back!
Hey! Hey!
Obey the guard at all times! You will never catch us, assassino!
This is not over yet! This is not over yet!
Turn back now, or you will suffer! Master!
Speed will not save you!
He's a killer! You will never catch us, assassino!
This is not over yet!
Ta-da! Got that done. Okay. Are there any...
Does something ail you, friend?
Okay, I want to turn around. Okay.
Here!
Not a good place to do it. That didn't count. Okay. Missed it. Alright, we're gonna try a different place. Because this is not working out well. There's a beam that might work. That didn't count either. That one counted.
Having temporarily lost its ability to receive guests for cures in its magnificent hot springs, minstrels flying their way within city limits are asked to avoid performing the popular lay about the little boy Brescia. It has caused several priests to suffer embarrassing physical juttings in public.
You need our help, I'm sure. But how? What can we do?
Okay. See if we can get another one. That didn't count. Okay, that counted.
The Borgia rape her and will lead her to destruction.
That one didn't count.
Avoiding certain colored clothing, a of lightweight coinage has inflamed the città. And most guild member shops have necessary scales on site to perform verification. Remember, the penalties for tampering with any official...
There is a war going on their benefit.
Let's see. Let's make sure at least some of these are counting. See how many I have left to do. Game, stop. Guild challenges. Thieves Guild. I need to do it 8 more times. One. 7 more times.
It has caused several priest or pilgrims arriving in Rome. The village of Peritino has been temporarily lost. A week-long outdoor pasta festa. This spring remains the main attraction.
Nope, that didn't count. Left.
Rome will emerge from this forge a nightmare.
Oh.
Hey! Hey!
Famous prize! The Borgia
raid the città recently. The various councils and most guild member shops have necessary scales on site.
I can't count.
Here.
Nope, that didn't count.
Between gangs of armed youth have led to death among our esteemed faithful visitors, avoiding certain a resurgence of life.
This is a pain in the buttock. Didn't count.
He is too good, a true inspiration. What can we do?
Okay, 3 more.
Temperature has rendered the village of Ferentino having temporarily lost its a resurgence of lightweight coinage has inflamed the città. Recently. The various Rioni councils and most guild member shops.
2 more.
There is a war going on for their benefit. Well, the sober ones, eh? Some way we
stoke
their anger.
Nope. Didn't count.
Have led to death among our esteemed faithful visitors, avoiding certain minstrels playing yeah. their trade within the city limits, are asked to avoid performing the boy of several priests to suffer embarrassing physical chattings in public.
Okay, should need to do one more. Okay, where am I going? Wow, I am like way out of the way. Cause I need to go to those. There's one in the middle of there. Let's go try this one. I think it's the closest.
Avoiding certain colored clothing and accessories while in the Southern Rioni is advised.
You, please, will you grace an admirer with a performance? You have been an inspiration for many of us.
Complete the course without taking any damage. At least that's better than in a time. Defeat the challenger in his own race. Guessing I have to get down ASAP. Wait. Okay. Okay. There. Now where's the next gate? Up. I don't even see the next gate. Oh, it's up there. Thank you. Mother. Oh. Not gonna finish it this time. But at least I'll have an idea of how to do it next time. Okay, we're gonna try it again. I need to get down faster. Basically. Where's the... Hey. Oh, I think I went the wrong way again. Nope. Okay. Restart. Ezio, that's not helpful. There we go. One. Two. Come on, Ezio. How do I... Yeah. I'm not going the right way. Okay, I see how to get up there. what I was trying to do, but it's gonna have to work. Ah, I did it! People with brain damage can suffer from joke addiction. What's the best way to watch a fly fishing tournament? Live stream. Okay, so thief missions are complete. The problem is with that, I think one of them is not 100%ed. So let's go check. Yeah. I'm missing one. So, let's go see if we can fix this one. Where is he? Oh, there he is.
Ezio Auditore. I expected a younger man. How could someone of your years be as swift as they claim? Prove it!
Going. See, I can finish it, I just can't get there fast enough. I'm gonna try again.
Ezio Auditore. I expected a younger man. How could someone of your years be as swift as they claim? Prove it!
We went the wrong way, Ezio. That's not gonna work. I turned right instead of left. Particularly helpful of me, yes? Not. That's absolutely the wrong thing to do. I have to stay on the rooftops. Do that, game. Ezio, please. Just go. Oh, go. That's what happens when you don't kill them. I'm gonna try it without killing them again, because it does take less time until they hit you. Yeah, I have to kill those first two. I hate wasting the time to do it, but I don't know any other way to get through it. If the game would stop glitching, it'd be great.
Thank you.
Nope. And I went all the right ways. It's stopping to kill those guys that's killing me. Literally. Not like that. How did I miss it? I was right there! I went through the gate! Go. Climb faster. Oh, I went the wrong way. Go. I can't do it now. There's no way. Ezio's arm went through the bubble. Go. Go. Stop. Nope.
Go,
Oh, game. Dude, Ezio, do something. I hate when I push a button and nothing happens. This race sucks. If you stop to kill him, you don't have enough time to finish the race. Good game. Really, Ezio?
In their barracks. Truly, there's no need.
Mi marito? What on earth?
Not like any act I've ever seen. Not a very good buffoon, is he?
Spare a thought for others you might injure.
Dear Beato, how bizarre.
Most entertaining.
I haven't seen it pop up yet. Database. No. Distance covered with parachute. I have totally done that. So, does it show that I've completed it? Probably not. No, it's 500 meters. I thought it was 300. Well then. Go back to the top of the Colosseum. And that should get me.
They'll not survive much longer.
The Borgia need to suffer a blow.
My 500 meters.
I should find a way to stay in shape, too.
Since a woman wants
to. You'll be dead on the chain if you keep that up.
Holy focaccia! What on earth is he up to?
Got it done. Thieves Guild challenges complete. I don't know even what that is, but I unlocked something. So that puts me at 91%. Assassination's done. Thief, I have one to do. Courtesan's Guild. This is the one I don't know for sure how to do. And that's just going to take some time. Let's do this.
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
Why can't I move? Okay, now I can. Let's go.
Give it away.
For the bank.
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castellere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
I've seen him
There wasn't anybody there to follow. I need those courtesans. And they're way over there. See, I can't get to them. I'm gonna have to restart.
Tell Claudia that the banker is here.
What is your plan?
I also make a wide selection of decorative scrollworks for balconies, porticos, or anywhere else a touch of iron is needed.
If I wasn't married,
for the bank.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah, I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Castellere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I know. That is quite a chest you have.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in your strong arms.
You want to touch them?
Hey, this is a group. Why is it not counting? It's still not counting.
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come. I own all the trees.
Hey, no, man. Fritz, you never got it like me. You will give it away.
I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. In fact, I want to hear all night long.
Which way?
Oops. Please tell me I got far enough to be at the next checkpoint. I did.
Yes, sir. I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
Finer things in life make power so great. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends who's
you.
Give them
something to think about.
You don't seem to understand.
I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard money. I believe I've earned a free ride. Repentance. In fact, I want you here all night long.
For free? I have to make money, you know.
My energy.
No. I have a plan.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more, celebrating a united Italia. And then, The feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
Papal golf clap?
To conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so hard. Enjoy yourself.
Okay. First of all, I need this.
Somebody put things I have felt, seen, and tasted. I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
Okay. I can't do anything. That's just fabulous. Where is the birds? There they are. And that's how you do that mission. Ultimate guild cheat unlocked? What does that mean? So I'm at 92%. Getting there. I should be able to hopefully finish it tonight. But my knee is hurting, so I need to take a break. So, I'm going to take like a couple hour break. I'll be back. I'll be back probably about 6. And I will see you guys then. So I have one of these left to do. Two of these. And that's it for the challenges. And then I just have the Borgia flags to do. Couple more courtesan missions. That stupid thief race. Yeah, we're doing pretty good. So let me go ahead, and I'm probably not gonna raid, so we're just gonna go to the ending screen, and I will be back, as I said, at about 6 to attempt to finish this tonight, or get as close as I can to finishing it. So I will see you guys at about 6. Everybody take care. Have a good one.